You want to fight?
Aye. But not for the ideal of freedom or liberty. Nor for the sake of being on the winning side. But for you. For Bree and the wee lad and lass. For our family. Because I couldn't ask anyone to fight in my place.
If that isn't an ideal, I don't know what is.
We've lost so much. Nothing is guaranteed. Not home. Not family. Nor law, nor life itself.